In the late summer and fall of 1982, the spirit of mountain music came alive at Chestnut Ridge. The meadows are silent now, except in the hearts of those who witnessed the legend of Chestnut Ridge being born.
They would be 100 people probably there every weekend listening to Family Pick and sing. And I have more or less just learned, I've just grown up with it. I've tried several times to lay the fiddle down and quit, but my wife kept me going.
Bluegrass music now, and I think it's great because in the past years there hadn't been that many young people playing, and I really love it. I'm glad to see all the young people getting into it. To carry on the tradition of bluegrass music, there'll be somebody in years to come to take the other people's places.
I'm using my Bible for a choir. My children went real easy too. They crossed Red Sea of destruction.
like to practice them up here.
We did. It was a good thing at Chestnut Ridge. They had a really good thing going for the people had good music. It's special to us. We like to keep the bluegrass music going. And this is going to be one of the best things if they will continue. It's going to be one of the best things in the country to keep the bluegrass music going because it's going to be held every Sunday the way I understand it. And that's what Chestnut Ridge had intended to be. If you got this right here, then you're getting the younger people interested in it. Some of them has got to come around, and if they keep coming around, they're going to get a little more interested, and they're going to start playing instruments, which a lot of the young people here are playing now. And they're really good. They're excellent musicians, some of the younger ones. And something like this helps to get them started and help keep it going. It's really one of the most important things, I think, that there will be, is this right here.
No television, nothing. We'd all get together on the weekends, and some are playing banjo, some are playing fiddle, some are guitar, some are flat footing dancing, corn shuckings, and no communications whatsoever. We'd all get back, you know, and just make music all through the weekend when there wasn't very much to do through the 30s and the depression, but we had plenty of food and plenty of time, and so it was just a great big family. Everybody kind of communal type people. One got sick, you go in and have music and help him get his work caught up, and all live together. And we're still together. We still got our music together, and we all get together. You know, we got different bands and different people playing the bluegrass, some old time, and then we all get together. So it's been a long time.
Arkansas, white rivers are flowing, it's cotton growing, white as snow. Do the young men still fiddle with thoughts of getting rich? And slowly turn to old folks sitting, whittling on a stick, Arkansas. Arkansas, white rivers still flowing, it's cotton growing, white as snow. Do the young men still fiddle with thoughts of getting rich? And slowly turn to old men sitting, whittling on a stick, Arkansas.
Yeah.
And so Chestnut Ridge started several years ago, about 82 I believe it was, and the band I was playing with, some of them died out since then, but I'm still playing with some of these other bands. And, but it's continued, so all bands can get together. I think it's a great thing that we have the Mountain Music right here. Sure is. I think it's great that we can get our type of music. That's all we know. We never did know this other rock and roll and this other fancy stuff that they have away from here. That's something that's foreign music to us. We just can't grasp it, you know. But young people, you know, are some of them going out of way now. But there's a great demand for this music yet.
Get a big old, she'll end up back there and still picking on her back.
This is really picking in the weeds.
Really?
This is the kind of music they say is supposed to be played on the side of a hill.
I believe it.
Pretty close.
Yeah.
Two parts, A and B parts.
Foundation is happy to present the continuation of the Sunday afternoon gatherings that captured this spirit of mountain music. Filmed at Old Jacksonville, Center for Blue Ridge Preservation, Floyd, Virginia.
Jesus was